don't know what I'd be doing without racing. I don't want to have it any other way.
I'm definitely privileged to get picked up right as I was going into the pro class, because it takes so much more to run at this pace. If you don't have a factory team, it's way more work to be riding the pro class than it is to be riding anything else.
I just don't like losing at all. Every time I lose, I get mad. That's just, and then that kind of pushes me during the week too to train harder and stuff. I like winning.
Oh, it's not very good. We'll take a fifth this time, but we want first next.
It's like as soon as the gate drops, everyone's out for blood. Doesn't matter who that person next to you is, if they're your best friend or somebody that nobody likes out there. It's stiff competition, and everybody knows it's business.
I got faith in you in this one. I know you can do it.
Okay, we got something now. Tell him to be smart, be smart.
Scared. These kids in other countries making jersey jeans and sneakers they could never wear. Parents never there, they busy building homes. They can't afford to buy cars, they can't afford to drive. Working jobs that don't support their life. You busy screaming gangsta, gangsta, all that talk is trife. You already lost the fight if you don't know the cost of life. These kids are forced to fight a war they cannot run.
Everybody knows that, you know, if everybody's important, and if somebody doesn't do their job, then I can't do mine out on the track, you know, so gotta put all that crap aside and just have faith in some people, you know.
I always kind of think about the fact I look back, and if it all ended now, if you were done, if this was it, you weren't racing anymore. You got paid to ride a four-wheeler, did it for a living, I mean, it's cool. If this was all you did, it's still, you know, you did good.